Namaste. I was asked to come here for some other purpose. The purpose was to inspire enthusiastic entrepreneurs to take up the cause of the environment. This seminar is for water and waste management. So it requires some gut feeling that they are doing the right thing. Technologies are available, rather science is available in our CSR laboratories. I happened to listen to three or four scientists, young scientists, presenting their case that science has to be translated into technology, and the technology has to be scaled up to industrial level, and some entrepreneurs should be enthused to take up this cause to convert this technology into a usable product. In my opinion, CSR should inculcate confidence in the scientists who developed this process to become entrepreneurs by themselves. There's no need to just feel happy to publish a paper on that subject and take a patent and be done with it. Entrepreneurs need not come from outside. In fact, from our institution, Shanta, many of our R&D scientists were encouraged to become entrepreneurs. Whatever bright ideas they had, we asked them to leave our organization and start industry. In fact, I supported them with my own money. So CSR should have a wing, especially to focus the scientists' attention not only for science, but to convert that science into technology and then make it a usable product, and they themselves should lead that industry. Then the transmission errors will not be there, aberrations will not be there. As a scientist, they know what is possible, what is not possible. If they become entrepreneurs, they will put their heart and mind into it. It can easily get translated into a usable product. I thought that I am going to talk to the young scientists, but unfortunately, because of time, I could not address them. And I am here with the validatory function. Honorable Ministry is here for Industry and Commerce. If CSR also is coming under his purview, he should take necessary steps to have a department how to convert scientists into entrepreneurs. Very important. Today, most of the entrepreneurs are from different fields. They buy the license and they start the industry, which is not a right thing. The people who have developed a process should see to its end as a product, and they can make a better success of the innovation. So innovators should become entrepreneurs, and entrepreneurs should be social entrepreneurs for a social cause. Social cause means, you see, they may think that why we should invest our hard-earned money for a social purpose. Sangho rakshati rakshitaha. If you take care of society, society will help you. Society will definitely be behind you. The example is Shanta. When we started Shanta in 1992, no biopharma was in the country, no biopharma. Not even a single company in biopharmaceuticals. We had no experienced hands. There was no government policies on that. No bank came forward to support it. And I am from a different field. I am an electronics engineer. There was a compulsion to take up this project because our children was not getting enough vaccines at affordable cost. In spite of so many hurdles, the project could go ahead because of a social purpose. The intention was noble, to make it available in the local currency and make it affordable at low price for a common man. If your intentions are good, I think all the scientists and innovators can transform themselves into social entrepreneurs. Science without human face has no value. Water is, in Sanskrit they call it jalam, jivadharam, and we abuse it so much. Though land is only 1/3 and 2/3 is water, most of it we are not able to properly use it, or we are mostly abusing it. Necessary for us to seriously ponder about it and then develop technologies. There are technologies, there are many technologies that is coming. Many people from USA and other countries, they have come here to offer the technology. And we should take it up, that challenge, and we should transform that technology into an industry, and our entrepreneurs should come forward to take up this social cause. Thank you. Namaste.